size matters, particularly for adventure riders. Of course, KTM has a wide variety of options to suit whatever engine displacement you fancy for your adventure bike. But the 2021 1290 Super Adventure R is coming in strong with a ground-up redesign with an extensive list of innovative upgrades. KTM put rough terrain riding first and foremost during the complete rework of the 1290. With an eye on ergonomics, they redesigned the body, lowered the fuel tank, and dropped the center of gravity to make you fall in love with big bikes all over again. Due to Euro 5 regulations, KTM was required to clean up its LC8 1301cc V-twin. This meant fundamentally revising the fueling and designing a completely new exhaust with dual catalytic converters. Despite Euro 5, the Super Adventure R hasn't lost any peak power. KTM still quotes 160 horsepower at 9000 rpm and 102 pound-feet of torque at 6500 rpm. Weighing in at 487 pounds, this has the best power-to-weight offering in the segment. So if you are going big for your next adventure motorcycle, you really can't go wrong with the 1290 Super Adventure R. I was a huge admirer of the old Super Adventure R both on and off-road, and that's still a good bike. But KTM has upped the game for 2021. The Adventure R is now more manageable for most riders and is no longer a bike just for experts. The new subframe, seat, and multi-adjustable controls mean the Adventure R will now fit everyone and isn't as daunting as before. The new switchgear and impressive TFT dash are a big step forward over the old bike. No matter what the conditions of riding environment, the long travel suspension has a huge level of control. In fact, the new Adventure R is now a benchmark for big adventure bikes off-road, blowing dust in the faces of many other models in this category.